Isaac. Oh my God, I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. No, we'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Hitting zero gravity. Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid, and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Clearance confirmed.
Thank you.
you got a plan?
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Thank you. exiting the vacuum.
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Quarantine shit, with that hunter there, the system can't let them locked down.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there, hold it off. Got it! Hit the manual release!
Manual release is ready. Manual release is ready.
Damn it! Try the door now!
Quarantine lifted.
I think it's gone. But I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Kevin said, she'll do the smart thing.
At the bridge.
We did it. Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
quarantine lifted.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
Whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And, Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Clearance confirmed. Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, Mayday, Mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. there. Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Sent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me. For quarantining Aegis 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see EarthGov try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathias out.
Clearance confirmed.
panel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside!
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.